The virus. They're working hard. Looks like by April, you know, in theory, when it gets a little warmer, it miraculously goes away. I hope that's true.
We have it so well under control. I mean, we really have done a very good job.
And so far, we have lost nobody to coronavirus in the United States.
Today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic.
I felt it was a pandemic long before it was called a pandemic.
America will again and soon be open for business. Sooner, we cannot let the cure be worse than the problem itself.
I want to have our country be calm and strong and fight and win, and it will go away.
I would like you to speak to the medical doctors to see if there's any way that you can apply light and heat to cure. Supposing we hit the body with a tremendous, whether it's ultraviolet or just very powerful light, right? And then I see the disinfectant where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning?
And a lot of good things have come out about the hydroxy. A lot of good things have come out. I happen to be taking it.
If we stop testing right now, we'd have very few cases, if any. I have the mask right here. I carry it, and I will use it gladly. No problem with it.
Hopefully rounding the turn on the pandemic. We're rounding that turn.
I didn't lie. What I said is we have to be calm. We can't be panicked.
I don't wear masks like him. Every time you see him, he's got a mask. He could be speaking 200 feet away from it. He shows up with the biggest mask I've ever seen.